Thank you so much for joining us, Game Edge. We're back in Dai Young. Okay, so we came up here, the logger was down there below if you missed the last episode. You should go check it out. It's really cool. It does give us quite a bit of insight. We need water and stuff. I can't drop or pick up anything else. This is our safe spot for fire. But yeah, we're going to need to go around here and double check to see how we're going to get up here. Some of this stuff is just a little tricky. Oh, I'll take your berries. Thank you. Thank you very much. I will accept that. That will definitely give us some water we need. There's a little pathway there. You can go around and just double check to see the area. And I do see the cliffside here we have to get on. I just don't understand how yet. Let's go around and see what we can find here. Oh, this is like a... Oh, this looks like something. What is this? Oh, yeah, baby. That's what I love. All right. Watch out. Don't fall. Oh, you just... Oh, damn. I wasn't sure about that. I thought we were going to cake it there. All right. There's nothing over there. It's definitely going to cross. Hope we have enough run speed. Oh, we do. Awesome. Yeah, we're talking about the running shoes, too. A lot of you were talking about it. Yes, there is. I should go back and try and find it. There's a second running shoe below. And also the helmet is something I have to go back and check out with that hype, the climber who had fallen. Now, I like I said, this game will pull you one way or another. Okay, it's going over there. Okay, we're going to take the run for it. Make sure we can do this. Hold on for your life. Man, she got no more fingernails by the end of this. That is for sure. It's pulling me two different ways. Oh, shit. All right, we're going to go here and double check this part before we start going on the other one. See if there's any goodies. There is some berries. This is difficult when he splits you off constantly. It really makes it difficult for us to choose. Now, there's a path here, and there's also that path up there. Oh, which way should I take? I feel like I should go up there. We'll go up here. We'll double check this area and see if there's anything. Crouch a bit because I don't know. If there's any doggies. There could be. We're probably smart to go up higher and see what's going on. Let's just take it easy here slowly because there are wolves and stuff. And dogs, wild dogs. Okay, so this part would be going back up. All right, I feel like we should go back all the way up. I have this feeling we should. I'm not feeling confident about this part at all. Anyways, we'll test it out. Let's say the logging cabin was up high. Now, yeah, this is all about stealth mostly, this game. And there's also another save place right here. We can do a save. And it looks like we've got some kind of notes here. Item. Why does it keep on showing that? All right, the key. Lumberjack key. A small key that is labeled shed. Yeah, but this we need to find. Right now, we can't craft anything new. Even all the stuff we picked up, I think we have to pick up recipes we go through. Canteen. Sorry, pal. Okay, there's a whole bunch of notes being taken, but I don't see... Now, dog breeding report. So I'm missing some other notes and stuff. I don't see them at all. Even the canteen is exactly the same one from last time. So there's no new notes. And there is food and stuff we can actually pick up here. We could save here if we want to. There we go. That'd be nice and safe. I'm feeling like we're going to just double check to see the area here. And I feel like we should be going back up there and double check into the shed. I'm starting to feel it. Man, there's more stuff to go up. Oh, crap. It feels like the top part would be more important to go to. I don't know what else is it. This is items. Yeah, okay. Items I got. I don't understand what they're looking for. A canteen. All right. We have that. Why do you keep on showing? Remove this guard? No, there's nothing else different I can do here. It's really kind of... irritating. Anyways, it is an in-game alpha build, so let's not forget that. It's still early in its game build, and it's awesome already the way it is, so I'm not going to freak out about it. If this was a full-out game, I'd probably be saying, okay, we're missing this, but as we do with all alphas, that little lag spike, we just accept it. We move forward. The game is really solid. It has a lot of fun to it. A lot of game time, that's for sure. I've been playing this non-stop as much as I can. I'm feeling like I should go up high. And then we can always come back here. No, it's not from here. All right, let's just crawl here. Crouch. Let's see what's going on up here. Let me make a better decision. I just want to miss a shed somehow. Figuring a shed would be a difficult one. Here we go. Run. Holy crap. Move over. Shimmy. Move up. Shimmy a bit more. What the hell? Why can I reach that? Oh, I did it. Oh, didn't have the marker on that one. Okay, so there's stamina come back, which is a gray part in the middle. It usually goes to yellow when it's really bad. All right, let's shimmy over. We can do this. All right, there's that marker I wanted for. Beautiful. There's that marker. Come on. Beautiful. Come on. You can do it. Nice. Special flowers we can pick up. No, this is a tree. It's a big jump coming up. Oh, I see a tent. All right, cool. Run. Ha! Holy crap. Oh my God, I made it. I didn't record it. Damn it. I've been doing this for literally, I did it 3 times and missed this, and I forgot to press record on the one I made it. Oh, yes, it does work. You have to really run this pretty heavy right to the end. Oh God, sorry, I didn't want you guys to go through it watching me die, and the third time I died, I was like, okay, I'll test it out. It does work, so we actually made it to the other side. You have to run really deep to the end. I'm sorry, guys. That is something that will happen. Let's move forward here. All right, looks like a camp here. Looks handy. All right, some goodies here. Can actually save up here, too. Take the save here, and we'll take the cloth, that's for sure. Some more food and stuff again. Wish we had ways of dropping stuff. We do not. Some more scrap. It looks like water. Thank you. That's the most important thing. All right. It's showing the map right now. Let's see what it's doing. And they're logging. Okay, that's what's probably scribbling right now. It's actually the map part of it. And it looks like I have to go there. That's what's flashing right now. All right. Let's just drink this up. And we can't fill up our canteen, but we can sure fill ourselves up. And we'll just save up again more time, make sure we have exactly the right place. We're not worried about the food. The food could be extra. That is for sure. All right, what's next here? Oh, man, that jump was arduous. You have to go right to the end. I started thinking, maybe I need the running shoes. I started doubting myself, and I should have doubted. Should have known I could do it. All right, let's move ourselves up here and see if there's anything we can work with. I don't know. Birds and stuff are there. There's trees in the way. Rock. There's a path going the other way. All right, we'll take another sip of water since it's not running out. Every little sip makes a big difference. As much as you don't realize it, she can dehydrate really fast. And the last thing you want to do is have that haze that occurs when you're actually playing this game. When she's dehydrating, so we'll be fine. We'll get moving. We did it. Let's double check to see this area here. This is the one we jumped off of. Yes. Okay, let's see what's around here. Hopefully dogs can't reach up here. I'm banking that they're not up here. I'm banking on it. And we have saved at least, so it's a good place. All right, we have to make a jump to this one. That's where we were below. Okay. I'm going to take a hell of a jump. I'm not even messing around with this. Oh, come on. Here we go. We're going for it again. This time we're just going for full throttle run. I'm not even stopping. Oh, there we go. Okay. I really have to hit right to the end of this thing, so I keep on messing up on that. But it's not easy. It's not an easy game. I'll tell you right now. It's not easy. All right. Just like this one. You really need to give yourselves as much room. If they have a lot of room for you, utilize it and actually run your heart out. Oh, she fell. Jesus, I should have hit the tip on that side. That's okay. We're okay. I'm really curious to see this shed. I found that camp, which is probably where the guys are sleeping. Okay, this one's going to have to jump all the way across. Where the is this shed? I hear the wolves down there. Yeah, I don't want to be their supper. Happily enough, they're not around here. Okay, so we're going to run. And what's this? Right this part here, that rock I have to jump off of. All right. Oh, God. Let her stamina roll up, and we're going to take a flying run. This is... Wait, is that... berries? No, okay. Distracted. Make sure. All right, 1, 2, 3. Go, Gimmich. Go, 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 go. Late jump, late jump, late jump. Oh, for fuck's sake. All right, so I made my way back down here. I'd have one can of food I took from this area here. We have to be careful of the wolf, and we're going to make our way back down. So we're actually going to start crawling right past this tree there. Oh, this should be to our right. We got to be very, very careful. Unfortunately, that was a jump here from here and there, and now it was arduous. I didn't want to do it twice. I just slid down the hill. We got a little bit of damage, tiny bit. Replenished it with a health kit and took a piece of food instead. There is that wolf. All right, let's be very ginger. Be quiet. I bet you he sees us. Try and keep it a brush. I can't see him. But it doesn't mean he's not going to wander his way over here. There he is. I see him. There's a wolf. Okay. Hopefully he won't see us in this brush here. Where'd he go? He's lying down on job. Cool. Hopefully we can... Oh, shit, shit, shit. I did want to pick up that mushroom, but I don't know how important it is. Okay. Think my way around again and trick his way out. I don't think he can jump down. I bet you can make his way down, though. All right, let's fight this. Let's take this on, baby. Where's he? W. W. Ah, kill it. Sorry, doggy. Wow. Holy shit. Alright, let's press E. I had no choice. I mean, I went to get the mushroom because I think it's part of the recipes and I think I might need it. That's the reason why I kept on going back to it. Alright, let's go items here and let's craft a big health kit. And we have enough for one, I think. Yep. We'll have to definitely collect more flowers. Hopefully we can find some. Yeah, we're okay. We're healthy now. Next time we find food, we can use that. Now, is he hiding anything else up there? Since he is no longer a problem. Is there anything else I was being rushed for? I should have actually confronted him directly. He was hiding over here. This is where he crawled through. Oh, okay, this is where he crawled through. He was hiding on this side here. It doesn't look like there's anything at all. He was just waiting for us. No, he's not keeping any goodies. Too bad. It was worth a shot, worth a look, just in case. I didn't want to be forgetting something, but it looks like we're going to have to go down this pathway. Hopefully it leads us to a shed. If not, then I'm a loss of where we have to go. We check both ways, up and down. So this guy will lead to a shed. Just checking for any dogs. Doesn't look like we have any dogs whatsoever. That is good news. I don't see any animals. I think one was enough in this area. That's good. Okay, there's some more flowers there. Which we need. We need them all. Sliding down this little hillside, I know some of you are probably going to stay up if you watched the previous episodes. Yeah, it doesn't work out too well. Pick you up. I'm going to look off this side here because we couldn't see that far. Pick you up. There's white flowers. Don't have anything. We got some strawberries. We'll take that. Thank you. I feel like I should crawl, but... Let's crouch my way through. Let's just crouch our way to the end here. Just to see what's going on. Have we been here before? I don't remember this at all. Those little water holes. Is that water holes or tarps? It looks like tarps. Yeah, this is massive, this map. Massive. Purple flowers you can't pick up. They look really nice. Looks like they should be picked up, but they're not. At the current moment, again, early alpha. Who knows? I don't think we can pick anymore. No. Alright. Well, we'll drop here. Let's figure out where we can go from here. Could drop there. Oh, there's a log here. Oh, that's not a log. I thought it was a log. It's not. There's some water. That's good news. Bad news is, how do we get down from here? Okay, I see some steps and stuff on that side. Don't see anything we can get across from. Nothing is white for us to jump to. Unless I'm mistaken or something. I have no idea where to go. I must have missed it. There's a little ledge here. I know that's kind of bothering me. Feels like it should be the way to go, but I don't see anything else to drop from. Now let's climb back up here. Alright, it's not the way for sure. Unless we have to go back over this side. You see where that canyon is? There is a route down there. Huh, I wonder how we get on that. Unless I'm missing something here. Oh, what's this? It looks like a little pathway. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. I was like, good job, Gimmage, for not jumping for no reason. Little cave here. It's kind of cool. Alright. I don't trust that there's no wolves that are going to come out and attack us. We don't have a knife. We actually should craft one. Yeah, let's make that knife here. Let's make that happen. Okay, I should make more than one. Well, that's good. That's not a good thing in a way, because you're thinking, okay, why do I need to make more than one? These flowers are everywhere. I should probably craft up another health kit. I just don't want to waste the flowers. I'm thinking that might be the only way for us to do it. Yeah. Slow down, game. Slow down. I see some fruits and stuff over here. We don't need any more of these flowers. Again, I don't have the recipes. They're not showing up. Either that it's not in game as of yet, and maybe the future part of the alpha build. Or, right, there's a road down. There's some berries there. That's good to know. We're going to look at throughout this whole area here. I don't think there's anything to worry about, but it doesn't mean there isn't, so... Make our way onto the side and see what's going on. We'll pick you up. I don't see anything. I also don't hear, usually the wolf, you'll hear him pretty loud and proud. Alright, well, some berries. I'm going to get up and make my way here. This is taking too long. I want to be, stealthy when needed, but I don't think it's needed right now. And then cue the dog. No. Shit. Oh, we can actually see it a little closer. All right, there's a shed there. There's a hole. Oh my god, this is like massive. Oh, don't go off that, brother. Don't go off that. Oh, and more mushrooms. That's good. Hopefully that is the shed down there. Didn't think it would be this far away. We'll have to go back in the pine forest and finish up also the right-hand side. There was a bit of a story going on. All right, we're going to go ahead down here. We've got all the berries we could to fill ourselves up. We have the nutrition we need and the water intake. We also have a canteen still left over. We're doing good. We're doing good. I feel like I should grab every berry I can and keep myself top-notch. Since it doesn't give you that much anyways. Every little bit counts. I'm going to leave that just in case of emergency. I don't see anything down there, but it looks like we have to make a hell of a jump to the gate. Now, hopefully that key will be the key to for us to get in. A little bit of lag spike there. Okay, wow, there's a kind of lever down there. Looks like a... Oh, can I pick these up? Oh, I can. Awesome. I know I probably overkilled that jump, but it's okay. I'll take it. I don't see any dogs, so we're looking like we're plumb. Oh, there's a little cavern in there. Interesting. Like a little bit of an inlet. Do you guys see that? I see a little bit of a hole right there with a door. That's interesting. Okay, we got some water here. I guess use that for irrigation. Let's see this door. I saw a fire back there we can save. Okay, explore the mountain pass. I don't have a key. You need a key, it says. Oh, God. All right, well, we did pretty good. We actually made it all the way down to here. We're going to save up. And we're going to do is next episode, we'll be heading through that part, which is right down below, through the actual waterfall. Like, sure, I could see a little bit of new. I mean, it would have been tricky if I didn't. But I saw it. It's inside there. So we'll go and try that out. Thank you so much for being here, guys. I really do appreciate all your support. Again, if you like this, don't forget the like button. It's always very much appreciated. Okay, wait. Just before he finishes. How about the wrench? Ooh, before I forget. One. Woohoo! Gotta make sure. Alright, thank you so much again, guys. If you're brand new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And if you're part of the channel, don't forget to thank you so much. And don't forget the like button if you like this. This is your Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.